Hello everybody, welcome to iExamB. Embrace the iExamB learning experience. In this video, I am going to talk about why SBI IT is a very good opportunity. In fact, it is better than many IT exams that you must be preparing for. We are going to see why this opportunity, which randomly comes, is one of the best opportunity that you can prepare for. So first of all, let's talk about the vacancies. There are huge number of vacancies in SBI IT officer recruitment. There are 1500 vacancies, out of which 800 vacancies are for freshers. Fresh out of graduate, if you are eligible, you have BTech graduation, MCA, MTech, you can apply directly for assistant manager post. For deputy manager post, you need 4 years experience. There are more than 1500 vacancies. These many vacancies hardly come for IT recruitment. If you check over the past years, the various recruitments that come in IT field, you must be knowing about SEBI IT. The maximum number of recruitments in any year in SEBI IT is 24. If you talk about NABARD IT, here the maximum vacancies have gone up to 40. And in IBPS SOIT, which is again a regular recruitment, the maximum has gone up to 220. So you can see 800 vacancies for freshers, more than 1500 vacancies for experienced and fresh graduates. This is a very good opportunity and it doesn't come every year. So don't miss this chance, fill the form and appear for this exam. Before looking at the other reasons, I want to tell you about the biggest discount that iExamB is offering. This is the biggest discount of the year. The Big B Days are back, and from 24th to 27th of September, up to 70% is off on all online courses. So check out our courses, enroll with iExamB and make your preparation 50% faster. Now coming to the next reason why this exam is very good opportunity as compared to other recruitments, there is only a single level exam and then there is interview. In SEBI, NABARD, IBPS, SOIT, there is prelims, there is mains. While here in SBI IT recruitment, this is only a single level exam. And even in this single level exam, general aptitude is only qualifying. Aapko reasoning, quant or English mein sirf sectional cutoff clear karni hai. Professional knowledge, which is your IT knowledge, isme aap jo marks attain karenge, uske basis par merit list banai jayegi. So here you just have to appear for one level of exam and then for interview. And this brings us to our next important reason. In this single level exam, there is no negative marking. Agar aap baaki exams dekhenge, prelims, mains, in NABARD, SEBI, IBPS, SO, there is negative marking present in the paper. While here, there is no negative marking. General aptitude aapko sirf qualify karna hai, professional knowledge ka score count hoga. और सबसे बड़ी बात, negative marking नहीं है. आपको ये सारे के सारे questions attempt करने चाहिए. Even if आपको कहीं doubt है, because there is no disadvantage to attempting all the questions. आजकल with the increasing competition, negative marking is present in all the exams. While this exam is not having any negative marking, so use that. Even if you are decently prepared, logic के हिसाब से question solve कर दो. And you never know, maybe your logic is right और आपका question सही हो जाए, आपका score और improve हो जाए. So this is another advantage of appearing for this exam. Now coming to the next reason is defined syllabus and weightage. अगर आप बाकी exams देखोगे, IBPS SOIT का syllabus ही defined नहीं होता. NABARD IT का syllabus defined है, थोड़ा बहुत outlined है, but उसमें weightage mentioned नहीं है. SEBI IT के syllabus में आपका syllabus और weightage mentioned है, but उसमें आपको coding भी करने होती है, आपका phase 2 paper 2 coding का होता है. Here in this SBI IT, there are 4 subjects, software development, infra support, networking and cloud operations, और इन चारों की weightage दी हुई है. हर एक subject में से कितने questions आएंगे, उन questions के कितने marks होंगे, बहुत ही clearly आपका syllabus, आपके topics के weightage यहाँ पर outlined है. So you have to stick to the syllabus, you have to do concise preparation as per the syllabus, और इसी वजह से limited time में limited topics को prepare करके आप इस exam को निकाल सकते हो. And this now brings us to our last reason, the reason number 5, which is a very good salary is present in this job. For all the deputy manager post, the annual cost to the company, annual CTC, is approximately 25.75 lakhs. And for scale 1, which is assistant manager post, the annual CTC is 18.67 lakhs. Such good amount of salary, and that too in a government job. और इसके अलावा आपके पास कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटरी, पेंशन फंड, एलएफसी, मेडिकल फैसिलिटी सब कुछ अवेलेबल है. तो आपके पास प्राइवेट सेक्टर जितनी सैलरी भी आ रही है और गवर्नमेंट सेक्टर वाली स्टेबिलिटी और पर्क्स भी हैं। और अगर यहीं पर आप बाकी एग्जाम्स की सैलरी देखोगे तो सेबी आईटी की सैलरी इन द नोटिफिकेशन इज मेंशन ₹1,49,500। सो 1.5 लाख पर मंथ विल फॉर्म 18 लाख पर ईयर। दिस इज द कॉस्ट टू कंपनी। इसके अलावा बाकी बेनिफिट्स भी अवेलेबल है। अगर आप नबार्ड की डिटेल्स देखोगे तो इसमें मेंशन्ड है ग्रॉस इमोलमेंट्स आर अप्रोक्सीमेटली 1 लाख पर मंथ विच विल एड अप टू 12 लाख एनुअली। एंड इफ यू टॉक अबाउट आईबीपीएस एसओआईटी, आईबीपीएस एसओआईटी की सैलरी समवेयर 80-85, ग्रॉस सैलरी 80-85,000 पर मंथ के आसपास पड़ती है, जिसमें से आपके डिडक्शंस होते हैं पेंशन और टैक्स डिडक्शंस, तो आपकी इन हैंड सैलरी समवेयर 65-70 प्लस अदर अलाउंसेस इतनी पड़ती है। तो यहाँ पर आप ये समझ सकते हैं दैट दिस एसबीआई आईटी जॉब इज अ वेरी गुड पेइंग जॉब राइट एट द टाइम ऑफ जॉइनिंग। एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म्स आर ओपन टिल 4th of October। Take your time and fill the application form and start your preparation for this exam. If you need any form of preparation material, you can check out our SBI Assistant Manager Systems online course. This will help you in the preparation of entire syllabus of SBI IT exam. You can also download the 45-day study plan from the description. Let me just show you. This is our SBI Assistant Manager study plan and class schedule. We are starting the new batch from 28th of September. Here, if you see, the classes for QRE are being conducted on a daily basis from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. and the professional IT knowledge classes are mentioned here. These classes will give you detailed discussion, important questions aspect of all the topics that are going to come in exam. In addition to this, you will see that various content is present in the course. For first topic, software development, in that data structures and algorithms, you have all this video content, PDF content and practice tests, which you will be using to prepare for this exam. The class discussion of this topic will be happening on 1st, 14th and 17th of October. And then for the other topics, for example, OOPS concepts, class discussion is on 3rd of October. And these all content you have to refer to for your preparation. Similarly, you can check out the entire plan, entire material that is available in the course. You can download this plan, check out the entire class schedule and the content that is present in this course. Enroll with iExamB, make the best use of Big B days. You can get up to 70% off on the course between 24th to 27th of September. Wish you all the best for your preparation. Thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned.